Staplus for allowing us to make these films. You know, as filmmakers, we get very carried away by the stories we have to tell. And some stories require a specific platform, you know, a certain amount of money to make. And I think it was very gracious of Star to allow us this opportunity to make these films, which is something different that you normally see on television, and allowing us to present to you some original content, like Mirchi Malini copy and Good Luck. So I'm hoping you would enjoy. And 22nd April,
yes.
1 p.m., please don't do anything, just sit and watch what we have done. Yeah? So that's about all I have to say, and I'll give the mic back to you.
All right, thank you, sir. But I'm going to request you to remain here, yeah, to join us on stage. I'm sure he also needs no introduction. You've seen him in Lutera, Dil Dharakne Do, and in Death in the Ganj. I would also like to call upon stage Tina Desai, who's made her presence felt even on the international scene with the best exotic Marigold Hotel. And finally, somebody who's very well known for his amazing comic timing, can we have Mr. Kunal Roy Kapoor joining us on stage? All right, ladies and gentlemen. So, Teen Pahelia, very interesting story. What would you have to say?
I second what Sujoy has said. I think it's a risk that Star has taken. It's not a risk, but I think they're pushing with the kind of content that we're used to on television. And I think that, you know, going back to the Twilight Zone or Alfred Hitchcock Presents. I mean, these were lovely short stories which were very popular back in the 80s and even before that. And I think when we initially started chatting, I think that's the references that we had. And I think that I'm hoping ki this will start a new wave of television content and allow interesting short stories to come about. So I'm just very happy and grateful to be part of the team that put this together, and to Sujoy and his entire team, and I think he's also managed to get some really good people on board to put this together. So hats off to you, and thank you for having me.
Yes, I'm sure everybody wants to know what our rest of the staff also has to say, right?
I'd like to just echo what he said. The idea of short films are most intriguing, at least for me. I haven't come across very many in India. That could also be because I don't watch very much of anything. But just the idea of short films was very interesting. Sujoy, the story, whatever my character ends up doing. All Out of the Ordinary was in the mood of experimentation. It's a great platform. So he's got three great films. Luckily, I'm in one of them. Because I feel it gives the opportunity, obviously, for a platform like television today. We want to experiment in, we want to bring new content to the audiences, and at least reach a point at some time in the near future where it is accepted and accepted well. So there are more that come out and sort of tweak the content that television has today. Apart from that, like I said, I've always supported the medium because it gives immense amount of opportunity to newer talent, newer writers, newer directors, everybody on the platform, and yeah, just work around experimentation and content that's not been done before. It's just a medium that makes it easy for people to come out because it gives them that opportunity. Short, sweet, and crisp. And very, very happy to be part of it. Thank you, Sujoy. All of us, actually.
जी जैसे उन्होंने कहा कि ये एक opportunity है, and मुझे खास तौर पे ज़्यादा खुशी है कि television पे Sujoy आए. और स्टार ने एक्चुअली ये इनिशिएटिव लिया. इट नीड्स अ लॉट ऑफ गट्स. आई एम श्योर काफ़ी लोग जानते होंगे मैंने 10 साल टेलीविजन किया. मेरी शुरुआत टेलीविजन से हुई थी, हालांकि स्टार से ही हुई थी. तो आज दोबारा उनके साथ एसोसिएट होकर काफ़ी अच्छा लगा है. एंड जैसे कि सब ने कहा, मतलब मैं वही सेम चीज़ दोबारा दोहराना नहीं चाहूँगा, बस यही है कि डोर टू डोर मीडियम है टेलीविजन. जब मैं छोटा हुआ करता था तो स्टार बेस्ट सेलर्स आते थे, तो हम लोग काफ़ी एक्साइटेड होते थे कि दोपहर को एक फिल्म आएगी, और वो एक डेढ़ घंटे की फिल्म हम देखते थे. And Star has sort of initiated the same thing again after years, and it's a very commendable thing which they've done. And like everyone else said, you know, associating yourself anything with Sujoy, I think it's an opportunity for everyone who's a part of his team and crew. So I'm really, really happy, and I hope ki logon ko ye pasand aaye, ye tino kahaniyan pasand aaye, aur ye format dobara log dekhna pasand karein. So we're all just hopeful. Thank you.
Very well said, team. Can we give our entire team, our cast of Team Paheli, a big round of applause? It's time for Q&A. We're now going to open the floor for questions. I'm going to request my cast to please sit down. If anybody has a question, I'm going to request you all to kindly do a show of hands. We have a question right there.
Hi, Sujoy Ghosh. This is Priyanka here. So, kahani ke baad paheliya. So, kahani ke after kahani dene ke baad abhi aap paheliya laaye public ke samne. So, kya kehna chahenge iske bare mein?
Ye aapko solve karna padega. तो नहीं ये एक पहेलियाँ तो एक नाम है लेकिन ज़्यादातर से हम लोग एक कहानी के पीछे भागते हैं हमेशा यू नो ऑल द टाइम वी आर रनिंग आफ्टर अ स्टोरी टू से एंड आई थिंक लाइक यू नो ऑल ऑफ अस फील दीज स्टोरीज नीडेड अबाउट एन आवर टू से एंड नथिंग बेटर देन अ टेलीविजन टू प्रेजेंट दीज स्टोरीज टू एंड आई थिंक दैट्स व्हाट वी आर वेरी एक्साइटेड अबाउट यू नो कहानी नीडेड टू आवर्स टू से सो इट वेंट ऑन सिल्वर स्क्रीन और सेवन लाइक व्हाटएवर यू कॉल इट But these stories were, you know, specifically made for television, for an audience which is quite broad, you know, charo taraf phele hue hain. So it's quite a challenge to actually cater to all of them, you know, with differing tastes, with differing needs. So yeah, it's a bigger challenge, I think. And television is a far more challenging space than film. So, you know, and thankfully I have all my warriors beside me who I think has won the battle. Tina wants to.
Sorry, no.
Oh, you care what?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Come on.
Okay.
Man.
Hello. Hey, Mike, is your name? Hey.
देखिए
ये फॉर्मेट देयर इज नो थॉट टू इट द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट हमेशा एक कहानी से होता है एक कहानी होती है जिसको आपको कहना है और कितने ड्यूरेशन में कहना है अगर आप वो 10 मिनट में कह सकते हो वो डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म में जा सकता है अगर आप उसको 2 घंटे चाहिए तो आप वो पर्दे पे डालो जो बीच का होता है ना वो थोड़ा स्ट्रेसफुल होता है या तो आप एक डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म में जाओ और या तो आप टेलीविजन पे जाओ या और कोई चाहिए जो हमें पैसा देंगे ये सब बनाने के लिए दैट इज आई सपोज इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट यू नो कोई समबडी हु ट्रस्ट अस एनफ टू से हाँ भैया तू ये कर रहा है ये ठीक है और ये ले पैसा और जाके कर जो है उधर बैठे तो व्हेन वी वेर डिस्कसिंग दिस व्हेन स्टार केम टू अस एंड सेड दे वांट टू डू समथिंग न्यू वी सेड दिस इज व्हाट यू नो वी वांटेड टू डू एंड दे वर क्वाइट हैप्पी यू नो दे वांटेड टू टेक दैट फॉरवर्ड एंड आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी कमेंडेबल क्योंकि आप बाहर देखोगे बीबीसी देखोगे आईटीवी देखोगे सब लोग ओरिजिनल कॉन्टेंट पर बहुत इन्वेस्ट करते हैं You know, they actually encourage, I think that's a lot of inspiration came from there and also from what we have been seeing while growing up. And that's it, you know, and these are the stories we wanted to say and not necessarily we wanted to say them on big screen, you know, because big screen ka bhi bahut jhamela hota hai, bahut jhanjhat hota hai wo big screen pe kuch dalne ke liye. Ye sundar, sasta, tikao hai. And we quite enjoyed it actually.
So is there a pressure on you, as we know, first time? Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. So is there pressure on you, as we know, that pehli baar ye television pe features mein dikhai jayegi, star plus
pe? Pressure to nahi hai.
Maybe.
बट उम्मीद है, बहुत उम्मीद है कि हम जो कर रहे हैं इसके द्वारा किसी और को भी एक मौका मिले करने के लिए, मुझे खुद को एक और मौका मिले और दूसरी बार करने के लिए. सो आई थिंक इट्स अ स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट विच वी आर होपफुल अबाउट, लाइक हाउ opportunity happened with a, you know, like an Ahalya or with a Kahani, and I'm hoping something good happens with this also. So not just me, somebody else benefits, Star benefits, Star, other channel also gets that courage to invest money. See, because all of us needs money to make, and these are the people with money, and we have to build their confidence. That's it.
Surveen, my question is for you. You've been did television. So is it like homecoming for you? You're working with Star again.
It's a literal homecoming. Yes, I did my first television show with on Star Plus. Yeah, it is a homecoming, and it feels great. Yeah, I'm glad. I'm in a space where, you know, via my homecoming, I'm bringing content different from what I did years ago. So yeah, it's a great feeling.
Hello.
ज़्यादा प्रेशर नहीं है, मतलब honestly we all of us treated this like a film, you know, all these people that you see around me, they gave me that same kind of time that a film requires. My team gave me the same kind of dedication and time for a film, so we actually made a film which we are good at least we hope we are good at. And now to see whether it works or not, and everything comes with a result. So if it works, great. If it doesn't, we'll try again.
Okay, किस तरीके से इसका idea आया, ये कैरेक्टर का concept play करा रहे हैं क्या टाइम जो के, तो किस तरीके से इसकी शुरुआत?
Actually, I don't have a glamorous story to say. यार ये आ जाता है, story हमेशा आ जाता है. कहाँ से आता है, कैसे आता है, I really don't know. Like good luck, मेरे पास बहुत देर से था, you know, बचपन से था good luck. I always wanted to make a story about a salesman, because when we were growing up in the 70s or the 80s, there used to be a lot of door-to-door salesperson, you know, like used to sell soap and kya sab beche rehte the. I always thought, how would it be, you know, if somebody actually sold something which you wanted? Normally you sell things which you don't want, you know, normally, but what, how it would be somebody sold you things which you wanted, and once you bought it, how would the responsibility shift? आपने ले तो लिया है, अब संभालोगे कैसे? तो that was interesting. Mirchi was something, an idea which Pratim had. I can't take credit for that idea. So I just added my two bits to it just to get my name in writing. But मोटा मोटी उसका ही है, तो मैं थोड़ा credit के लिए किया. Copy was something I was very fascinated with, you know, because most of the time we are torn between who we are versus who we have to be. मैं बहुत ज्ञान दे रहा हूँ, you can stop me anytime you want. तो बस, that's how all these thoughts came, you know, and then you start writing and you start developing and eventually it comes to a story which you can then film. ठीक है.
मेरा तो बहुत अच्छा एक्सपीरियंस रहा, क्योंकि इसके पीछे काफ़ी इंटरेस्टिंग बैक स्टोरी है. छोटी है, मैं ज़्यादा वक्त नहीं लूँगी. जब कुछ 2.5 साल पहले मैंने सर को एक मैसेज छोड़ा था, कि जिनके जिन्होंने सवाल पूछा वो सुन ही नहीं रहे, इज़ नॉट इंटरेस्टेड. So I was telling you that I approached Sujoy sir about 2.5 years ago. I approached Sujoy 2.5 years ago, and he happened to ignore my message. And then one fine day I get a call from his office, and I'm like, what is happening? This is like magic. 2.5 saal baad. And then he told me, and then unko abhi bhi yaad nahi tha. And then I met him in the office and I reminded him, because I loved the script. I loved what he had, and it was
always my dream to work with him. I always wanted to work with him. मैंने पहली मीटिंग में भी यही बोला था आपको ऐसे ही मत बोलो आप. So yeah, I was thrilled that you know it came from him, and I was very very happy. There was no way I was not going to do this. So thank you so much for fulfilling my deepest desire. Yeah, sorry.
I absolutely hate biopics. I will never touch a biopic. Because I am happy with what Vikrant is, what his work is. I don't want to know what he does in personal life and how he came up, and मुझे कुछ interest नहीं है, मुझे काम से मतलब. I mean, that's me, sorry, I could be completely wrong. Sorry if I offend anybody, but I detest biopics. Sorry.
So enjoy a character to be a good salesman who is saying a good love.
Ji.
So enjoy a character, I have seen.
I enjoy that character. I mean, I've said this before, but I think it's not very difficult for an actor to play a salesman because we're constantly selling ourselves. So you have to, every meeting with a director, writer, producer, you're doing the same thing. अभी तो आपको बस स्क्रीन पे करना है, कोई बड़ी बात नहीं.
Hi, this is Leti from Reddit. My question is both for Vikrant and Pranav. If you have to sell yourself, I mean, besides your acting jobs, sell something about yourself, what would that be and how would you do it?
I have to sell something else about myself. I think I would make a very good nanny. Someone who can like just take care of children. So I think that, or a dog walker. I think I can do dog walking and nanny. So that those are the two skills I think I have.
यार मैंने actually कभी ऐसा सोचा नहीं, कुछ parallel कभी था नहीं. तो besides actor मैंने कभी कुछ सोचा नहीं है कि मैं और क्या कर सकता हूँ. If I had to say something about myself, I really don't know, you know, maybe I could be a good cook, क्योंकि खाना वाना ठीक ठाक बना लेता हूँ, तो I think I could be a good cook. Yeah.
He could be a very good Hindi translator.
Yeah,
he's our subtitle in Hindi.
Subtitling.
Do we have any more questions? Any more questions? Seems not. All right. So I'm going to request our star guests to join us here for the photo op.
आप वीडियो में क्यों स्टिल फोटो ले रहे हो? आप लोग आओ.
सर
लुक प्लीज वन मोर
सुरेन
Yeah, ma'am, look.
This is the camera.
Surveen ma'am, straight.
Sorry, ma'am.
This side?
Vikram, straight.
Vikram, come here. Vikram,
straight.
Vikram,
here.
Vikram, here.
आशीर्वाद नहीं बोलूंगा।
विक्रम खत्म।